Bradley all smiles after bumping into movie co-star in India. Bradley shared a picture with actress Tanishtha Chatterjee, who starred with him in the movie An Indian. Bradley, former Australia fast bowler, tweeted a photo with Tanishtha Chatterjee, his co-star from the film An Indian. "So nice to randomly bump into my co-actor at Tanishtha in India," he tweeted along with the photo. "Best of luck with your new film Rome Rome Mean," Bradley added. He also tagged Sacred Games actor Nawazuddin Siddiq, who, along with Tanishtha Chatterjee, plays the lead role in their upcoming film. Fans immediately poured in their love for the former Australian fast bowler. "Incredible," a fan tweeted, with the folded hands emoji. "Nice sir," tweeted another fan. "An Indian was a great movie," another user tweeted. "Mr. and Miss An Indian," wrote another fan. An Indian is a 2015 Indian-Australian romantic comedy film starring Bradley and Tanishtha Chatterjee in the leading roles. Supriya Patnaik and Gulshan Grover were also part of the movie's cast. An Indian was Bradley's only foray into movies, apart from a cameo along with several other cricketers in the Harman Baweja Star of Victory. Tanishtha Chatterjee has starred in several movies, most notably in Angry Indian Goddesses and Parched. Bradley will make a return to cricketing action when he appears in the Road Safety World Series T20 competition in India next year, along with other retired stars such as Sachin Tendulkar, Brian Lara and Virendra Sehwag among others. The pacer is known for his love for India, and was seen enjoying sweets on Diwali last year along with Sachin Tendulkar and former South Africa batsman Jonty Rhodes. Bradley was a phenomenal bowler for Australia, picking up 310 wickets in 76 test matches. He also has 380 wickets to his name from 221 ODs and 28 wickets from 25 ODs. Please save trees and nature, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bradley all smiles after bumping into movie co-star in India.